One person was injured in a car blast in the Kishtwar town on Tuesday morning. The injured person, Raj Kumar, said there was an explosion when he opened the front door of his car.
मैं सुबह मंदिर के लिए जा रहा था हनुमान मंदिर तो मैंने जो ही बारी खोली तो वो ब्लास्ट हो गया रस्सी कुछ लगी थी अंदर पता नहीं मुझे पता नहीं फिर इसके आधार
SSP Kishtwar Sandeep Wazir said the condition of the injured is stable and they are investigating the case. The last militancy-related violence in Kishtwar was reported about a decade ago in 2006-07. Last week, a Lashkar module was busted in the adjoining Doda district and several people were arrested, including a SPO and a former Jawan of the Territorial Army.